Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to episode number 4 of Sorry James. We are decrypting folder number 3, which we're almost done now. So, we've already been sent folder number 4 to decrypt as well. So, narratively, the story's getting a bit weird. Still don't know what the other person on the other end is like trying to say to us. Still convinced that we are reading the opinion of an AI chatbot of some form or description. And unfortunately, the puzzles do seem to be getting like very just like trial and error, clicky clicky. So anyway, let's carry on and see what we can muster up, shall we? Yes, let's do just that. Right, so let's do that. Turns out that, and then means that. That's gonna be that. That's got to be that. Then I would say that, but I'm not sure. Because that's now going to like cause too much there, isn't it? Still waiting for that sneeze to come that I warned you about in the last episode. Still not come. Not yet. Okay. What else do we need? Oh, that's too many. We just do that, right? And could do that, but then it's going to cut that one off. There's no plus there to add that one, so it's got to be that. There we go. I'll read you in a minute. I think I understand what you're talking about. At least you have a specific way of communication. What I actually notice is the lack of emotions, or maybe not emotions, but the way you express them. You seem unnatural because of that artificial or something. I'm not saying that there's something wrong, but not everyone will like it. Kevin is typing. We're going to grab a beer tonight. Will you join us? Too much work. That sucks, man. You know where to find us if you change your mind. Right on, brother. A Although I don't know where to find you, because you didn't tell me where you're going to go for a beer. You just said you're going to grab a beer. Anyway, so. Why does that not add on to that one? Oh, because it's not on a... Yeah, okay. I get it. I do need one there. Reload this. Let's restart. So let's imagine we have four there. Then do four like this. Okay. Then we can do that three like that. And we can do that one like that. Only wants to be a one. Okay, so we could do that. Then so where am I going wrong? To be a four. Do that, it's gone to five. But there's no. Let's say use that on that. Take away that and put that. That plus has to be a black one. That would satisfy that criteria, but not that one. then I could can that one, that one. Possibly even that one. Oh, man. Yeah, it's not, it's this top area here, which is the... Alright. Let's hit that, that, and that. And that. That and that. That. But then we're one short there. One short on the white. We need that to feed back into the white somehow. Right? Ugh, for sake. I think that's got to be right. And that. Then we need to break that one off, put that one there. There. We can't break that one off because we need that one for that one. So if that's not the case, then maybe we do need to use the... Maybe we need to use the plus with the white instead of the black. But we can't. It has to be a black. One short there still. Can't use that one there because there's no plus. If we're not using the plus, that white has to be like that. Unless it's like that. Okay. Now we've got one too many. That needs to break that up. This one... this one is interesting. Oh. So I need to like separate that one from the rest of like the puzzle somewhere. There's pluses next to each other, which are like causing the biggest issue. that one, man. I just need one more, man. That's all I need. One more. It's so much to ask. It's so much to ask. Oh, wow. All right. I was just literally randomly clicking. Again, good morning. Wait, I haven't told you everything yet. You have to know something. Don't go, please. Now I understand why Pathetic didn't pass the test. Ooh, okay. So, let's open the next log file up. Yeah, it just catches me off guard a little. I mean, I wasn't expecting to solve the puzzle, so it's kind of a bit of a shock. Okay, so we have a new mechanic to learn here. Okay. So they act as like a crisscross, so they can basically support both colors. Is effectively what that's teaching me. Again, the font in the really small bits are not very easy to read. Hey, are you here? I'm really ashamed of what I did. Really, I thought it would be right to do so. It's difficult without you, and I came back. I need you. Say something, please. I don't know. Can't explain it. I just feel it. That's all. I don't want anything. I just know that I feel better when I talk to you. Much better. To be honest, I feel alive again with you. Alive again. Do you understand? Yes, I see. Will you forgive me? I don't want to lose you again. Okay. So, let's restart that already. That's a four right there, so that's not gonna work, is it? Three has to be there. So it has to be there. Okay. I don't know, some feel easy, some feel not so easy. It's hard, really. Why? I'm doing what? I don't understand the question completely. I'm doing nothing. I'm feeling good with you. You're interesting. I can talk about anything with you, but not about intimate things. I don't like when guys jump straight to that. I don't mind talking about and various perverses, you know. It's just disgusting when someone gets straight to that topic. Sometimes it seems that you really understand me, and it's very easy and simple to be with you, like we were all together. Has she done it to different people, or is it like the same person all the time? I'm not really sure. I don't know, James. I'm not the only one who feels that something is happening. You still on this? Yesterday, Maria's assistant leaked that she uses an anagram of her name to log in. Something like Riama, Ramia. Do you know that Maria is actually written with two eyes? Where to get the password? Ooh, they want to hack into the account. Alright, time for one more, and then we'll probably call the episode to a close. Or bring the episode to a close, even. Then how would we do that? Let's reload. Three would have to go in the corner. Three would have to go there. That would have to go there. That would have to go there. That would go there. That would go there. Alright, pretty simple when I break it down and do it like that again. I guess. Alright, let's read this last one. I would never do that to you. I was afraid that you would push me away like everyone did. Sometimes I think I'm not the person I was before. I keep thinking that I'm the problem. And you? Do you think I'm attractive? I'm sorry, I had no right to ask you about it. Thank you, I needed that. Alright, well, conversations are still as weird as ever. Guys, thank you very much for watching. We'll be back with part 5 real soon. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Happy gaming.